Okay, so here we are at Olympic. We're in the main sewer, the cleanup closest to the street. We ran the cable 44 feet, and we are at the saddle where the building pipe connects to the city pipe. Now, I pull the camera back. Here, I can't see. I'm on the other side. As I pull the camera back, there's a little bit of grease buildup in this clay pipe that runs from the city pipe to the 4x6, which is at the sidewalk area. And at that point, it's going to switch to a different material, which is cast iron. This pipe seems to be in working order. We don't see any rips, cracks, breaks, or separation at this time. And the pipe is wide open and working. We are going to run the camera through it. Here's the cast iron I was talking about, to try and knock down part, and it won't. It won't knock it down, but we'll do our best and do an after video. So here we are in the garage. This is the clean out towards the front of the building.